And there's like a big tip thing that you drive over and tip it in.
I'm gonna go fill my sprayer up because it's halfway empty. The sprayer doesn't quite fit underneath the silos. Won't be doing that again.
Yeah, you see these little things over here, this is where you put your seeds in.
Ah, this is where you get your chemicals from as well.
Ah, okay. The yellow one near the house is where you put the fuel in the tractors.
It makes it really hard to turn around.
I'm just impressed how pro that tractor Peter's got looks.
Seed is a bit good, isn't it?
Oh, dude, seriously. Plus the speed he can drive at as well is better than us. So.
Yeah.
I think this field might be ready, you know.
Do you reckon?
Yeah.
I'm quite pleased with my seeding efforts here, it looks pretty damn neat.
Yeah, it's quite cool being able to do that. I love that work is just going, that's quite cool. Not sure he has much regard for other people, but... This work is nuts, it keeps almost crashing into me.